Cut one cauliflower into small pieces. Rinse them . Chop one big onion, or you can use a food processor. Place your chopped onions on the pan and saute them till they are golden. Pour 4 tablespoons of oil. As I told before, you can chop the cauliflower with knife, or you can use a food processor. Then you fry your onions and half fry them. Now you can add your chopped cauliflowers. When they are golden, add turmeric and stir fry them. Now you can add turmeric. And also black pepper. And stir fry them. You can add more oil if you need. Depending on how many people you want to make this for them, for each person you can add one egg. And mix them well. And serve it with stuffed eggplant pickle.